Yo. Okay, that's pretty well the suckiest snowcat impersonation I can do. This is Dustdocker here, and I was watching a video Snowcat did a couple weeks ago about how he hates Harleys and hates Harley riders because they don't wave back at other bikers. And you know what? If it was 30 years ago, I'd completely agree with him in a second, because I've actually been in situations where Harley riders don't even acknowledge your existence. But over the years, I've seen that change. And when that video came out, I was doing a ride with my wife to Niagara on the Lake, and I was on my bike, and I was, much to my surprise, I actually had a lot of bikers waving at me, and a lot of them were Harley riders. So I'm going to do a compilation of all the various bikes I saw on that day who were waving at us, and I'll try to make sure I flag all the Harley guys. But the interesting thing about it is some of these guys actually were waving at me before I even waved at them. And when you look at the consideration that that's what I was riding, that's kind of surprising. So anyways, sit back, enjoy the video, and I'll put a little more comments at the end there. So there you have it. So you can actually see all the different riders we actually had waving at us. I flagged all the ones that I could spot that were Harleys. Sometimes it's kind of hard to tell the Japanese cruisers from Harleys, because they look so much like them now. But what really amazed me is how many of these bikes actually were waving at me. Like, they were actually initializing the wave. So it was like, oh, bike ahead, and they waved. So I think things have changed a lot. I don't know if it's something to do with the Calgary area, but as far as this area goes, I'm finding the Harley riders are a heck of a lot friendlier than they used to be. So hope you enjoyed it. And Snowcat, maybe it's not them, it's you. The old dating line there. You all have a good day. Dustdocker, out of here.